if a stranger came up to you and said, I'm your mom's friend and she sent me to pick you up, what would you say?
You're a liar because my mom doesn't have any friends.
Thanks, TikTok made me buy part 5. We've been seeing these tiny little glasses all over TikTok, so I knew I had to get Ducky a pair. These frames are from the Paw Wag Company and they're $12.99. I got him 2 frames, one in a size small and one in a size medium, to see which ones would fit him better. These ones are the size small, it's the round glasses in black. I think they're so stinking cute on him. It also comes with a connector that helps the glasses stay on his face. I personally like the size small frames better on him, but we're gonna try on the medium ones next. These ones are the round glasses in gold and a size medium. These are definitely still cute, especially if you're going for a more hipster oversized look. These are Ducky approved and we give these a 10 out of 10 and we can't wait to get more.
If you have a dog, turn your volume up to see what their reaction will be for the following sounds. Or don't, I can't really tell you what to do.
What does he look like with both the glasses and the hat? Let's find out.
That's just my baby dog. That's just my baby dog. That's just my baby dog. He. I love you. Who did that right there?
Today is a very special day for Ducky. He woke up to 1 million ducklings. If you guys don't know, we made a bet with Ducky's dad that if he hit 1 million followers by the end of summer, he would get Ducky his dream house. The day has finally come and we can't wait to start building. We started unpacking everything while Ducky supervised, of course. Ducky making sure all the nuts and bolts are screwed correctly. Got the go-ahead from the captain and after a couple hours, it was finished. I honestly could have never imagined that 1 million people would want to follow us, but we are so happy we get to make our ducklings smile every day. We can't thank you enough for following along this little journey of ours and can't wait to take you on more. We love you guys. Come back to school with us. For Katsu's first day back, he decided to go with his beige striped shirt and his red backpack. I tried to put his glasses on, but he said, nah, mom. Katsu's ready to go. Up next, Ducky. For Ducky's first day, he's going with his royal blue baseball tee and his new glasses. And he's also wearing his backpack from Dog Crush Boutique. The boys are ready to go, some more than others. And now we're walking them to school.
I'm a puppy. Cute, lovable, cuddly. I enjoy when you rub my tummy. I love treats cause they are so yummy. I'm your buddy. Yeah, I'm a puppy.
Top 10 things to pack when flying with your dog. Number 1, you'll need an airline approved pet carrier. I love this one because Ducky gets a little anxious when there's a lot of dogs and kids around, especially traveling during the holidays. This bag gives me the option to open or close at the side so he can't see them, but allows ventilation on the top. I also love how this bag is very discreet. Number 2 is a small blanket so he's comfy during his flight. Number 3 is a toy he's bringing his little duck. Number 4 are pet water bottles. Number 5, a small bag of treats. Number 6 are his papers. You should get a health certification from your vet within 10 days before traveling. Number 7 is a bag dispenser. Number 8 is optional, but we bring CBD drops with us. Number 9, I always pack a couple of tops in case it gets cold. 10, pack up Ducky. And can't forget number 10, wet wipes. Ducky's all packed up, so I zip him up and we're ready for our flight. We hope this helps you guys, and have a safe flight!